He was only 5 years old, but in his short time on Earth, one local boy inspired thousands and even saved lives. Noah Sanchez passed away last week from complications related to leukemia. And even though his family is devastated, they want to continue his legacy. Our Erin Nichols is live outside of the South Texas Blood and Tissue Center to explain how you can help. Erin?
Elisa, more than 1,000 people followed Noah's journey on his Facebook fan page. He was diagnosed with leukemia last year, and his family documented every stage of his treatment. Now, even though Noah's battle has ended, his family knows for many other children, it's just begun.
Nothing ever got him down. He could be sick and throwing up, and he still would just keep going.
If you ask Tina Stefak what she remembers most about her son, Noah Sanchez, she'll tell you it's his bravery.
He fought so hard, and he got his match, and it just didn't happen.
Doctors diagnosed Noah with leukemia when he was only 4.
It's the scariest feeling because you know all the bad and the good outcomes of cancer. But we were determined.
Noah needed a bone marrow transplant to save his life, but a donor couldn't be found in the Be the Match registry. So in August, he got a cord blood transplant instead.
He did good for a week and a half, and then we noticed he started having respiratory issues.
Noah didn't get better. He passed away from transplant complications Friday.
He was full of life, and he was only 5. He was 5, and...
But throughout his journey, Noah inspired people who didn't even know him.
Several hundred people joined the Be the Match registry because Noah needed a transplant, and they knew if they didn't match Noah, then they might match somebody else out there who needed one.
Because of Noah, 3 children who needed a bone marrow donor got their match.
That's him living on. That's his legacy of, you know, helping other children, even though he's not here anymore.
Team Noah lives on, even in death.
These children go through enough, and they're young, and some of them don't survive this, and he's one of them. But we will keep pushing his legacy.
Now, right now, there is an extreme need for more Hispanics to sign up to become bone marrow or on the bone marrow donor list. If you would like to sign up in Noah's honor, you can go find that information on our website. Just go to foxsanantonio.com and click on news links. Noah's family is also in need of donations to help pay for his medical and funeral expenses. You can find that information on our website as well. Reporting live on the Northwest side, Erin Nichols, Fox News at 9.